back in this room. Good memories in here. Off to a great start in 2021. Excited to be back. Our players are back in the building. Had an amazing team meeting last night. Everybody was here and accounted for that we expected
to be
here.
Don't want to hear about it. Every single one's got a story to tell. Everyone knows about it. From the Queen of England to the Hounds of Hell.
I was in those stands every day, every Saturday. Coming to every game. I wore some of those coaches out trying to get up every Saturday. So this is it. There's no other job in the country. I would have left one. But to be right here in Columbus,
the main thing is a lot of coordinators that have never coached offensive line don't understand the spring running offensive line.
Sadly, it was a very exciting day for us when we got named the defensive coordinator here.
And unbelievably excited, thankful, beyond grateful to have this opportunity to come back to the University of South Carolina, a place that I love and have a lot of passion for.
I was a little nutty, I'm sure, and I still am. And Shane's always been the same. You can tell Shane was built to be a head coach.
Excited to be here at the University of South Carolina. Excited to be able to come to a great institution.
This group of people that he has retained and hired, some of which I already know, just tell the quality of the people, and having a unified staff is so critical.
And we only want people around here that being offered this job is the best thing that's ever happened to them.
Once you win, once you take that chance. Gratitude to that man and to these men and to this staff and this place. Are you kidding me? I don't know if you guys, hey, come on, just look around the building. I know you guys have been in here all the time, but have you seen this place? It's unbelievable. All right, let's start something special.